3 years you've been going to this gym. What is your honest opinion of this gym, the good and the bad?
Myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my
Today, people, is one of those days that I absolutely hate. It's purely because my gym, for those of you that don't know, which is Emporium Gym in Birmingham, shuts at 6 p.m. on the weekend. And for that reason, it sometimes becomes hard, like when something crops up. So right now it's like 5:20 p.m. So I'm not gonna have time to go to my gym and have a good session. So what I'm going to do is probably go back to PUREGYM. And for those of you that know my channel well, knows that this is a PUREGYM that I got kicked out of years ago. I think I went there for the first time in ages about 3 months ago, and I kind of reviewed it, and a lot of people, some people agreed my opinion, but a lot of people agreed my opinion and some people didn't. But overall, my whole point about, I don't even want to get into that too much, but basically I'm going back to PUREGYM today. I'll probably go with Karine. I was going to skip it today, like there's no problem skipping a day of gym, but today I just really want to go, because for those of you that don't know, my previous video, which was yesterday, was a video I did where I ate for 24 hours, I just ate protein bars. So right now I feel really heavy and puffy and watery, so I really just need to go to the gym, work up a sweat and just feel better again, which is the reason why I'm actually going to pay to go to the PUREGYM. Back here once again. Imagine if they were like, no, you can't come back here after your previous videos. But you know, I've always said that PUREGYM is decent if you, you know, need a 24-hour gym. This is Karine's main gym. During a session at some point, you can like say what you feel like, what do you think is good about the gym or bad?
There's a lot of bad with it, it's just convenient.
Nostalgia vibes on 1,000 people. This used to be my gym for like, how long was I training here for? About 8 months or a year?
About a year.
Well, that's about right, I said, isn't it? But yeah, so this is what we're gonna do. Today I am doing a chest and shoulder session, and I'm also doing cardio, which is the main reason I came in today, because I told you guys I felt bloat from earlier. But seeing as I paid £7 to come to this bitch, I'm not just gonna do cardio. I'm gonna do an actual gym session as well. I'm gonna tell you, in a podium, yeah, if you don't need weights, even if you're still using it, like, they think you're leaving them. What they do is they'll literally on the intercom loud and go, you there in the red shirt, pick up your damn weights, but not your mum. And they've got a sign that says it now. It's in a funny way, but if you're new and you...
I think they do need to, but I know they've suspended a few guys from here for doing this.
I get it, because it is kind of bad. Look at this. Oh, well, it is. Anyway, let's get shoulders done. Pound cake. I coulda, shoulda had an out plate. Shoulda. Sitting down with plates, conversating about this now, cake. Okay. Been about for years, only now you got your out plates. Tallying down to the socks, what can they tell me? Months of light luckness, fly like copters. Feds still want me in the can, like busters. Dread like rusters, killers off the top stiff. Fake friends got me hating niggas like Nazis. Magic in my wrist tonight, never been to Hogwarts. Bitches on me, she like the aura, smile of Tom Ford. My stomach still feels kind of funny since that challenge video yesterday. I'm still trying to do a decent workout. Ideally, I've come here just to do like kind of, I think I mentioned earlier, high reps, just trying to work up a sweat, get rid of this horrible, icky feeling.
You ain't got clips over.
I don't use clips. You don't really have that many in Emporium, so you kind of got used to it. That was one of the things that scared me. When I used to go there at first, there was no clips, and I was frightened to do any sort of bench or anything. I was like, what are the clips? But after a while, you just learn to like, be level. I do my own thing, I ain't following. Weak niggas fell off, need some moolah and some collagen. Loose bits nicer, old 10 money in the ice. Man still depending on their gyra. One more. Hey, one more. Swallowing. I do my own thing. How you feel?
That one might move.
I make it home, I'm a natural born hustler. Nina with the muscle, was in that my house, so my mother used to cross me. And I wonder how I'm still sane. If Brom was gone for no question, nah, I'd be Bane. Just got a picture, gonna see what it's be saying. Used the hand to hand all day, like a relaying. In the kitchen mixing up shit, like I'm DJing. I was lighting the way a bit, it's too heavy. You can tell by your elbows. Informative today, so yeah, when you're doing it, the elbows shouldn't be like that. Try and keep your arms as straight as you can and move like that. So don't bend your elbows too much, just, that's fine. Keep them like that the whole way. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, you can tighten your hands if you want. There you go. Much better. Those of you that didn't know what I meant at first, basically when she was first doing exercise, if you couldn't tell, she was doing this. Which takes a lot of emphasis off the actual chest. So when you can, try and stretch your arm as much as you can. A little bend's fine. And then just kind of squeeze on your chest as well. And if you can, poke your chest out as well. I was on and I can't see straight. Only see cake, I only see cake. Got my flex phone popping like eBay. Meet me with the he-shay, c-shay. BDS, why you think I'm popping like c-say?
talking to my brother on the phone, he ain't coming home. Got me stressed, drink, driving in another zone. Could we some thousandaires, circle full of G's, there ain't no clouds in there. Feel like Rocky up and down the stairs. H, I'm about half a bar running.
Karine's gonna try and do some dips by herself without the assistance. Go on, let's see this. This will be a funny clip. Go on. Go on, do it. When you can't do it, oh, she's been doing chair dips. I don't think I've filmed it, but she's been doing dips on that thing over there. So if you can't do normal dips, obviously use that. Or if your gym has the assisted thing where it carries half your weight, then, oh, it's there. So if you can't do dips, you can use this machine. Go on, demonstrate while we're here. And obviously you can set the weight to wherever you want. That's quite a good machine for people that can't do a lot of body weight, because you can use it for pull-ups as well. This is what I started to do when I first went to learn pull-ups, like years and years ago. When I first started the gym, I couldn't do like more than 3 pull-ups in a row. So I practiced on this for about 2 months, and after a while I was able to do like 3 sets of 8, which is pretty good.
Could we some thousandaires, circle full of G's, there ain't no clouds in there. Feel like Rocky up and down the stairs. H, I'm about half a bar on the timepiece. Got 2 of those, about cream, no dry knees. Me and Peps in a month, we made 9 each. Car for the missus, pair trainers for the side piece. I put people on, I bring people in. I made more man eat than the oldest did. Where did Drizzy and Bob, need I say no more? No PRS, I was getting paid before. I still shine when it's foggy, this rap's just a hobby. Time I work account up properly. From a little negro, playing ball, Ronaldo was my hero. Gets 18, wanna be Nino.
Everything around me, freeze.
So before we finish here, seeing as you go to this gym, let's give your opinion on it. I'm not even going to give any review for myself. You go to this, how long have you been going to this gym now?
Three years
you've been going to this gym. What is your honest opinion of this gym? The good and the bad, that way is good. Because I know people actually often search these videos looking for actual reviews of PUREGYM. So let's have yours.
It's good to start out with. It's good as convenience, that it's 24 hour, but it's not the greatest stuff.
You don't have any more specific, it's so vague.
It's not. It's
what's the bad things about it?
There's hella cardio machines. Like, they moved all of the ones that were there into that little space over there, where like, you could just do a lot of free weight stuff. And like, so down there gets really crowded. So you could do like free weights up there, but they've moved more cardio machines up there.
So basically there's way more cardio machines than you need in comparison to weights.
No one does
that. That is true, there's a lot of treadmills
no
here.
No one does it.
So I was going to say, so what are the things that you think is good then?
And you feel comfortable very quickly, like it's a...
But the environment?
It's a nice, yeah, it's a nice vibe, as in like no one really bothers you.
So why do you train here then?
Because it's literally down the road from my house.
So convenience?
Convenience.
Alright, so I want like the specific, so it's a nice convenient
25
hour gym.
Like, what else?
But that's okay, then you should give it a good review.
And this bitch.
What the hell is this?
What is that?
How often does that come on? Hold on, we'll stop for a second. People, can you tell that I've changed lens now? I can actually zoom in and out, you see more of us. But anyway, what was that?
She came on twice.
No, was that like, yeah, I heard the first time.
That's it. She comes on like every half hour.
So what is like every half an hour?
Every half hour.
Is it because there's no staff here where they do that?
Like, no, staff are here when she does it too.
I gotta say, PUREGYM, that's one thing. I don't know if that's like a it can't be a legal thing, because no other gym I've been to ever has that siren on. But overall, so basically you think it's a good, well, you go to the gym continually, so.
Only because it's like close to my house, but I am thinking about moving gyms.
To what gym?
I just don't know yet. There was a few in town that I wanted to do, but I was 6 times.
We need to try JD gym, just because I know it's another chain, but I want to try JD gym because I've never been to one. So people, if you go to a JD gym, please let me know what it's like. I just saw one thing to actually stay there. Have you been to other PUREGYM gyms?
No, actually.
That's probably why. I went to the one at Canary Wharf. It's way more modern than this one. The music's still this trash, but the actual machines are like less wonky. Like, remember that machine I tried to use over there? It was damn near broke. So if you go to other PUREGYM gyms, they are actually, depending on which one you go to, I really think like the reason why they don't look after this PUREGYM gym is because of the area it's in.
Well, 2 people got mugged out there last week, no before.
That's not PUREGYM's fault that someone got mugged, but yeah, it's because of the area it's in, I feel like, they just don't look after it. Because, yeah, but anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. You've mainly had Karine's opinion. I've never been to an easy gym yet. You know, Belle, who I train with, she goes there. She's trying to get me to go there. Anyways, people, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to be more or less end it here. There's no need to make it more longer. I just had to go to this PUREGYM because it was 24-7. I didn't want to wait until tomorrow to work out. So right now, what I'm going to do is do my cardio, and then I'm more or less gone. I'm going to go home and try and relax. So stay tuned for the next video. It should be something really, really cool. I should be linking up with, you know, I'm not going to tell you. Stay tuned and follow me on Instagram, @chillinwithtj. And if you want to follow her, if it's, what is it? Kids.lifts.
Yeah.
Kid dot kiz kiz dot lifts. K-I-Z dot lifts with an S. Alright. Anyways, people, I'm gone. Peace out.